god. Alright, let's check out this one thing I think might be a secret. No, is it not? Man, everyone hates on the Genesis for having party music, but you know what? They both fucking had party music. Alright. So we'll lure these out this time. Whoop. Whoops. There we go. Okay, and then there's a laser right up ahead. Okay. I'm guessing blow this sucker up. Yeah. Nice, next area. Alright, let's beat this game. Whoa. You like my lightning reflexes? Oh, it turned. Fuck. Damn. Shit. Okay, it turns after every shot. I thought it was turning after me. Okay, you like gotta land in that little thing. I guess I got it. I didn't think I was gonna get it from that height. Alert! Must be warning me about the icicles. That's too many shots. Please die. Oh, didn't notice that goddamn icicle up there. There's our health. Okay, no jumping allowed. I thought I didn't want to. I thought they were gonna put one, like, in a weird spot where I would kinda want to jump. The game does get more forgiving with things like health and, one-ups as it progresses. Oh, it put out the thing. Huh. Oh, only temporarily. Okay. So, let's see. Oh no, it just temporarily turns off in general. Never mind. I thought I learned the puzzle. Or does it? I can't tell. Okay. Whoop. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. Shit! Oh, dang! That's a one-shot! Fuck! Oh, I was not expecting that. Wow. Now I'm really afraid of those things. Okay, you can roll into those pretty well. Okay, I can just blow up that nerd. I don't want to roll. Video game, I don't want to roll. I rolled over it. Oh my god. Oh. And the explosion can hurt me. Ugh. If I blow this guy up, I can get two without any trouble. Oh my god. Okay, is it better to just run at it? Yeah, it is. I'm now really afraid of this floor. Damn it. Too slow. Damn it. Ugh. Jump. Go. Go. Okay, is that the one that killed me? No, it wasn't, I don't think. Ah. Oh, it worked. I think that's the one that killed me. Yeah. Because I never got to a ladder. Okay. Well, I don't know what's below me. And it was nothing. This game has dicked me out before with having shit below me. Ow! Okay, next area. Could just roll below that dude. Whoa! Pendulums! God damn it. Hey, break them. Doesn't look like it. Nope. It's a goddamn funhouse of horrors now. Okay. Go! Shit. for how complex a pattern it's got for its shot. You can just duck under it. Okay. Whoa, icicles from above. Oh, they kind of like do a weird thing with like solid objects. Ow. Run! No! Oh, icicled! Damn it. If I don't find a life, I'm gonna have to redo this area. Shit. So I'm gonna try going like with it this time. Step against it. There we go. That works better. I had no idea what that bullet was gonna do. Come on, have like a life down here. Shit, I tried to fire it. Ah, there it goes. There was a life down here. Nice. Okay. So as long as I can keep getting that without dying on my way to it. Shit! Oh man, they're really nailing me with those icicles. Whoa! Guy with big laser! Ugh. Ow. Ow. Ow! Oh my god. Man. God damn it. Oh. All right. Let's do this shit. I got the confidence. Still made it. These speedrun tactics. I didn't go all the way back up then, did I? Oh yeah, I have to go back through that. Okay, I'll check it out again with the rocket boots. Slam my head on the ceiling. Ow. Not what I needed, but there's like no enemies here anyway. No, there's not even something here. Let's try blowing up the wall. Now, wow. A little disappointed. Oh well. James Bond Jr. is a real cool guy. He doesn't afraid of anything. That's why he's my favorite superhero. I wanted to be cool and go past them all at once. Oh wait, yeah, I got rocket boots. I was like waiting for a platform. Alright, part two. Oh, damn it. Put all that effort in and I get nailed by a goddamn icicle. Shit. Oh, and I get one-shotted. I wish that there was a one-up in this level. Well, there probably is, I just haven't seen it. Got icicle. Okay. We just run for this one. Alright. Final area. 5 lives. Burgers and fries. God damn it. Doug. It's like, I dodge all these things, and then I get nailed by a goddamn icicle. Fuck. For that low one, what am I supposed to do to get it? Maybe if I run back and, like, draw it out? That might be possible. Oh, the icicles! The icicle game is real. And the guy with the laser. The free scene. I'm guessing this is recent. Or did you just dig it up? Oh, damn it. Already two hits. The timing in this game sometimes just has to be so goddamn exact. Now, when you say they're interviewed, did they just, write in to Penthouse? Because there's a difference. God damn, that icicle. That one, too. And that one. Oh! What am I supposed to do about that fucker? Die! Gah! What do I do? What do I do about that fuck? So I'm gonna try using the gun on it this time. Ah, I knew it was there! Okay. That's too high. It's not gonna hit it. It looks like I just gotta throw the grenade at the right time and hope I jump over it. Which is easier said than done. Shit, I didn't set off the icicle. Now we gotta deal with the guy with the laser, which I... Oh, icicles. Which, he should be right across this. There we go. Gotta shoot him, like, right fucking away. And that guy. Crush him. Yeah. Secrets. I knew it. No, a secret death. Ow. Ow again. Ow again! Speedrunning too hard. Oh no! I don't want to go out like this. I haven't even gotten my one up yet. No, I didn't want to roll. I didn't want to roll, video game. I didn't want to roll. It really should just, like, they don't use the shoulder buttons for anything. That should have been the roll. Then it would have been useful. No, it's still here. This is the end of the game. It's not going great, but it's going somewhere. You're missing the point. It's not the emulator. You don't know what's going on with this game. Because the way you roll is you push down while running. Grenade! Grenade right here. Grenade! Jump! I don't know how to dodge that. At all. And yes, I know I can fucking customize the controls on an emulator, come on. How much emulation have you done? Okay, I forgot about that guy. Wow, holy shit. There were no helicopter sections, but there was a speedboat section and a jet section. By that I mean, yeah, there were two more helicopter sections. The boat was a little bit different. Did you know you can customize controls on the emulator? Fuck off, dude! Alright. Lure this guy right over here.